It had been a busy day at Silverhatch Racetrack. Big Chris and Marsha had been getting everything ready for the big race the next day.
Cars all checked?
Yep, all done. Don't worry, Marsha. Everything's ready for the big race tomorrow.
Great. Well, I'm off home then. I need an early night before tomorrow. Bye.
Cheerio, Marsha.
Phew, eh? What a day. Right, suppose we better lock up for the night.
Oh. I can't stop!
Hey? What's going on in there?
Hey.
It's okay, Roary. Shush. What's happened? What's the matter?
I crashed, Big Chris, right in the middle of the big race.
No, you didn't. You've just had a bad dream, that's all.
Oh, I can't race tomorrow. I'm scared I'll mess it up. We should just like I did in my dream.
No, you won't, Roary. Listen, I was about I tell you a story, just to help you get back to sleep.
Yes, please.
Right, now, where should I begin? Oh, I know. This is a belter. Once upon a time, a little brave red racing car arrived for his first day at Silverhatch, and his name was Roary.
He's a great little car, Mr. Carburetor.
Yes, but he's not in the same league as my Maxi. Go, Maxi, go! That's my boy. This Roary, he's a very young. Maybe he has potential. Welcome to Silverhatch, Roary. I'm Mr. Carburetto, the owner of all that you see.
Hello, Mr. Carburetto.
I'll be watching you today to see how you get on. Come on, Marsha.
Don't worry, Roary. You'll be fine.
If you need anything, just give us a beep. See you later.
Now you just wait here whilst I go and get a beer ready for you. Okay.
Wow. I'll never be able to do that.
Of course you will.
Oh, no, I don't think so. Who are you?
I'm Sissy.
Do you race too?
Yes, I'm off to do some practice laps. But I'll come and see how you're settling in later. Au revoir. Bye-bye.
I wish I could be a real racing car.
Hey, what's all this about?
Oh, Big Chris, I'll never be brave enough to be a real racing car.
Listen, Roary, everyone's nervous on the first day. But don't worry, we'll get you racing in no time, son. Come on!
Welcome to your new home, Roary. Hey, this is where my number one star will sleep.
Who's your number one star?
You are, of course.
Oh, thanks, Big Chris!
You're all right. Come on, let's have a look at this engine.
That tickles!
Hey, Big Chrissy! My oil needs topping up. When are you going to stop tinkering with that little squirt's engine?
Hey, Maxie, that's no way to welcome Roary.
Oh, sorry.
Pay no attention to him. He don't mean any harm.
Okay, that should do it. Are you ready to light him up, Roary? Oh, that sounds good to me. Roary is tuned to perfection.
Ha, little squirt.
Hello, Roary.
Hi, Cece.
How are you settling in?
I don't think I belong here. I'm not a proper racing car.
You look like one to me. Come on, I'll show you around Silverhatch. Okay. This is Rusty, where Big Chris lives.
Oh, hello there. You must be Roary, the new arrival. Just getting me beauty sleep.
Come on.
This is the starter's grid, where all the races start from. And up there, that's the commentary tower. Now,
I'll show you around the rest of the track. Bless you! Catch me if you can! Come on, Roary!
Catch me if you can!
Race me!
Race you!
That's it!
Race you!
Me too!
Better look out!
Catch me if you can!
Okay, I want you to do the last practice circuit to check your engines are running smoothly.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Go! Oh, lovely, 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 lovely.
Bravissimo, Roary! Oh, ho, ho.
Not bad, but I wasn't going my fastest, you understand.
Wow! I can be a real racing car after all!
Look at that. Fastest lane. I think that story helped. See you in the morning, Roary. Night, son. Sleep well.
Everyone! Ready for the big race?
Oh, Mamma mia! I need my oil checked. I have to be perfect.
What if I don't beat my lap time?
My tires are flat. I won't be able to glide around the corners.
I'm sure I'm going to hit them barriers today. I just know I'm going to crash.
Don't worry, everyone. It's okay to be nervous. Maybe I can tell you the story about the brave little red racing car.
And so Roary told the others how he overcame his nerves on his first day at Silverhatch. The other cars forgot about their worries and started looking forward to the big race. Track.